Hi and welcome to Steve Bennett Hi-Fi. We're located at 192 Ryrie Street, Geelong. That's in Victoria, Australia. Today I'd like to talk to you about high-definition multimedia interface. And while I'm doing that, I hope you enjoy a few background photos to keep you visually and hopefully orally excited. HDMI stands for high-definition multimedia interface. A lot of people believe it was brought out just to implement copy protect, but it is necessary to get full 1080p high definition signal. 1080p of course means that you get 1080 lines down the screen all at once in each frame, whereas 1080i, which is the highest you can get from your broadcast from free-to-air television or Foxtel, puts up half a frame and then the other half a frame separately. So 1080p will give you a full 24 frames per second, and technically it is the best you can get. There are reports that most people can't tell the difference between 1080p and 1080i. I'll let you be the judge. There are in fact five versions of HDMI so far, and all are meant to be backwardly compatible. Is version 1 right up to version 1.3. HDMI is getting a little bit of a bad rap due to its handshaking protocol, which is a little like your USB ports on your computer. Things have to be recognized by each component before they'll actually talk to each other. We always advise when running cables to your plasma, LCD or projector that you also run composite, as many systems still need composite for the menu system. And I would also run component, which is your red, green, blue, as a safeguard. Once that wire's in the roof, particularly if you have a two-story with a cavity between floors, it's very difficult to change it at a later date. The other important thing is don't run cheap HDMI cables. We have had several customers with freezing, glitching, and sometimes simply no go. So the advice is buy good cable, run plenty, and make sure you get the right length so you're not a little bit short one end. Signing off from Steve Bennett Hi-Fi, real hi-fi, real value. Catch our website at www.sbhifi.com.au, or hopefully we'll see you in the store. You'll catch all the team at 174 Ryrie Street, Geelong, phone 0352 216011. Cheerio!